Skaters, this concludes your warm-up. Would you please clear the ice?
Primi componenti in questo evento rappresentanti l'Armenia.
Our first competitors representing Armenia, Anastasia Gremionina and Vazgen Azroyan. The solo suite for Anastasia Grebionkina and Vazgen Azroyan of Armenia. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 12.75 points. The program component scores, please. 11.53 points. Anastasia Gribionkina and Vazge Nazroyan of Armenia have earned a total of 24.28 points in the compulsory dance.
Prossima coppia, rappresentanti la Lituania.
Our next competitors representing Lithuania, Margarita Drobiazko and Polvilas Vanagas.
Ростик, тебе большой привет. Винся. И всем Евгеем. И всем как мы были.
The scores, please, for Margarita Drobiazko and Povilas Vanagas of Lithuania. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 17.13 points. The program component scores, please. 18.10 points. Margarita Burbiasco and Povilas Vanagas of Lithuania have earned a total of 35.23 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in first place.
Prossimi concorrenti rappresentanti gli Stati Uniti d'America.
Our next competitors representing the United States of America, Jamie Silverstein and Ryan O'Mara. Representing the United States of America, Jamie Silverstein and Ryan O'Mara. The scores, please, for Jamie Silverstein and Ryan O'Mara of the United States of America. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 14.76 points. The program component scores, please. 12.77 points. Jamie Silverstein and Ryan O'Mara of the United States of America have earned a total of 27.53 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in second place.
Prossima coppia, rappresentante gli Stati Uniti d'America.
Our next competitors representing the United States of America, Melissa Gregory and Dennis Petuhoff.
It's not mine.
It came off when you did the lift. I think some one of your buttons popped off. Something popped.
Yeah.
Great.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice hand for all of our flower kids here working so hard, keeping everything off the ice. Thank you.
Ecco, un bel applauso per I nostri piccolini che raccolgono fiori, regali e vari oggetti persi durante la gara.
The scores, please, for Melissa Gregory and Dennis Petnuoff of the United States of America. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 15.67 points. The program component scores, please. 14.84 points. Melissa Gregory and Dennis Petnuoff of the United States of America have earned a total of 30.51 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in second place. I'd like to call our next group of skaters to the ice for warm-up. Representing Azerbaijan, Kristen Flazer and Igor Lukanin. Representing the Russian Federation, Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin. Representing Poland, Alexander Kautz and Michael Tsich. Representing Japan, Nozomi Watanabe and Akiyuki Kido. And representing Ukraine, Elena Grushina and Ruslan Konchalov. Thank you. Skaters, this concludes your warm-up. Would you please clear the ice?
No.
La prima coppia del secondo gruppo, rappresentante Azerbaijan.
Our next competitors representing Azerbaijan, Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin. Representing Azerbaijan, Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin.
Сделать. Так все хорошо, я.
Нормально.
N, Papa A, Julie, Penny, everybody at home. Julie, go back to school.
The scores, please, for Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin of Azerbaijan. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 13.84 points. The program component scores, please. 13.43 points. Kristen Fraser and Igor Lukanin of Azerbaijan have earned a total of 27.27 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in fourth place.
I prossimi concorrenti rappresentanti la Russia.
Our next competitors representing the Russian Federation, Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin. Representing the Russian Federation, Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin. The song is for Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shavelin of the Russian Federation. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 17.06 points. The program component scores, please. 16.31 points. Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin of the Russian Federation have earned a total of 33.37 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in second place.
I prossimi concorrenti rappresentanti la Polonia.
Our next competitors representing Poland, Aleksandra Kautz and Michael Cich. The scores, please, for Alexandra Kautz and Michal Cich of Poland. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 13.75 points. The program component scores, please. 11.18 points. Alexander Kautz and Michal Cich of Poland have earned a total of 24.93 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in sixth place.
Prossima coppia, rappresentante il Giappone.
Our next competitors representing Japan, Nozomi Watanabe and Akiyuki Kido. Representing Japan, Nozomi Watanabe and Akiyuki Kido.
Thank you.
The scores, please, for Nozomi Watanabe and Akiyuki Kido of Japan. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 14.71 points. The program component scores, please. 13.24 points. Nozomi Watanabe and Akiyuki Kido of Japan have earned a total of 27.95 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in fourth place.
L'ultima coppia del secondo gruppo, rappresentante l'Ucraina.
Our next competitors representing Ukraine, Elena Grushina and Ruslan Goncharov. Representing Ukraine, Elena Grushina and Ruslan Goncharov.
Thank you.
The scores, please, for Elena Grushina and Ruslan Goncharov of Ukraine. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 18.12 points. The program component scores, please. 19.27 points. Elena Grushina and Ruslan Goncharov of Ukraine have earned a total of 37.39 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in first place.
Signore e signore, ora una breve pausa per consentire il rifacimento del ghiaccio.
Ladies and gentlemen, there will now be a brief intermission while the ice is resurfaced.
If you could defy the laws of gravity,
have nerves of ice, if you could have legs like steel springs, the eyes of a hawk, the grace of a swan,
if you could have all this, you would have the body, you would have the tools, but you will not have greatness. Until you understand that the strongest muscle is the heart. To me, that's the soul of the Olympic Games.
For 17 days, they are roommates. For 17 days, they are soulmates. And for 22 seconds, they are competitors. 17 days as equals, 22 seconds as adversaries. What a wonderful world that would be. That's the hope I see in the Olympic Games.
Thank you.
Guess what, ladies and gentlemen? They're back. A big welcome to our Olympic mascots, Nevi and Gliese, on the lower level.
Eccoli a bordo pista, Neve e Gliese.
The strongest muscle is the heart. To me, that's the soul of the Olympic Games.
For 17 days, they are roommates. For 17 days, they are soulmates. And for 22 seconds, they are competitors. 17 days as equals, 22 seconds as adversaries. What a wonderful world that would be. That's the hope I see in the Olympic Games.
Guess what, ladies and gentlemen? They're back. A big welcome to our Olympic mascots, Nevi and Gliese, on the lower level.
Eccoli a bordo pista, Nevi e Gliese.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to ask you to take your seats once again as quickly as possible. Also, there is to be no flash photography at any time while the skaters are on the ice. There is sufficient light in the building for pictures. Thank you for your cooperation.
Signore e signori, vi invitiamo a riprendere i vostri posti, che tra poco partiamo col terzo gruppo. E intanto vorremmo ricordare che l'uso dei flash durante la gara costituisce un pericolo per gli atleti. La luce nello stadio è più che sufficiente per le vostre foto. Grazie.
I'd like to call our next group of skaters to the ice for warm-up. Representing Italy, Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali. Representing the Russian Federation, Tatiana Navka and Roman Kosamarov. Representing the United States of America, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Agosto. Representing the Russian Federation, Yana Hortova and Sergei Novitsky. And representing Israel, Alexandra Zaretsky and Roman Zaretsky. Skaters, this concludes the warm-up. Would you please clear the ice?
La prossima coppia rappresentante Italia, Federica Faella e Massimo Scali. Rappresentanti per l'Italia, Federica Faella e Massimo Scali.
Federica Paella and Massimo Scali of Italy. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 16.85 points. The program component scores, please. 16.35 points. Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali of Italy have earned a total of 33.20 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in fourth place.
Prossima coppia, rappresentante la Russia.
Our next competitors representing the Russian Federation, Tatiana Navka and Roman Kosamarov. The score is for Tatiana Navka and Roman Kosamarov of the Russian Federation. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 18.52 points. The program component scores, please. 19.68 points. Tatiana Navka and Roman Kosamarov of the Russian Federation have earned a total of 38.20 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in first place.
I prossimi concorrenti, rappresentanti gli Stati Uniti d'America.
Our next competitors representing the United States of America, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Agosto. The scores, please, for Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto of the United States of America.
Happy birthday, Charlie.
The technical score, please. Their technical score is 18.29 points. The program component scores, please. 19.07 points. Tanner Belden and Benjamin Augusto of the United States of America have earned a total of 37.36 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in third place.
I prossimi concorrenti, rappresentanti la Russia.
Our next competitors representing the Russian Federation, Yana Hoklova and Sergei Novitsky.
Привет.
The score is for Yana Holova and Sergei Novitsky of the Russian Federation. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 16.18 points. The program component scores, please. 14.72 points. Yana Holova and Sergei Novitsky of the Russian Federation have earned a total of 30.90 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in seventh place.
L'ultimo coppia in questo gruppo, rappresentante Israele.
Our next competitors representing Israel, Alexandra Zaretsky and Raman Zaretsky. Representing Israel, Alexander Zaretsky and Roman Zaretsky.
Хочешь еще? Давай.
Да.
Молодцы, очень хорошо. Мне понравилось. Даже мне понравилось.
Thank you.
The score is for Alexandra Zaretsky and Roman Zaretsky. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 12.92 points. The program component scores, please. 10.59 points. Alexandra Zaretsky and Roman Zaretsky have earned a total of 23.51 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in 14th place. I'd like to ask our next group of skaters to please take the ice for warm-up. Representing Ukraine, Yulia Golovina and Oleg Voiko. Representing Bulgaria, Albena Denkova and Maxim Staviski. Representing Canada, Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe. Representing Great Britain, Sinead Kerr and John Kerr. And representing Italy, Barbara Fusar Poli and Maurizio Margaglio. Thank you. Skaters, this concludes the warm-up. Would you please clear the ice?
La prima coppia del quarto gruppo rappresentante l'Ucraina.
Our next competitors representing Ukraine, Yulia Golovina and Oleg Boyko. The scores, please, for Yulia Golovina and Oleg Voyko of Ukraine. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 13.0 points. The program component scores, please. 10.88 points. Yulia Golovina and Oleg Voyko of Ukraine have earned a total of 23.88 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in 14th place.
I prossimi concorrenti rappresentanti la Bulgaria.
Our next competitors representing Bulgaria, Albena Denkova and Maxim Staviski. Staviski.
Thank you.
бабуля, бабуля, всем привет.
The scores, please, for Albena Denkova and Maxim Staviski of Bulgaria. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 18.60 points. The program component scores, please. 19.05 points. Albena Denkova and Maxim Staviski of Bulgaria have earned a total of 37.65 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in second place.
Rappresentante il Canada.
Our next competitors representing Canada, Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe.
And calm.
Thank you.
The scores, please, for Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe of Canada. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 16.27 points. The program component scores, please. 15.15 points. Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe of Canada have earned a total of 31.42 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in eighth place.
Prossima coppia rappresentante la Gran Bretagna.
Our next competitors representing Great Britain, Sinead Kerr and John Kerr. Great Britain, Sinead Kerr and John Kerr.
Thank you.
Mark, you're there with your side. Hi Anna, hi JP.
Hi JP, thank you.
The scores please for Sinead Kerr and John Kerr of Great Britain. The technical score please. Their technical score is 16.01 points. The program component scores please. 15.57 points. Sinead Kerr and John Kerr of Great Britain have earned a total of 31.58 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in eighth place. Represent Italy.
L'ultima coppia in questo gruppo rappresentante l'Italia, Fabio Fusar Poli e Maurizio Margaglio.
Woo!
The scores please for Margaglio, Fusar Poli and Maurizio Margaglio of Italy.
Ciao tutta l'Italia, tutti quelli che
the technical score, please.
Tutti.
Giorgia, amore.
Tutti.
La mamma, ciao.
Grande score.
Roman component scores, please. 19.68 points. Barbara Fusar Poli, Maurizio Margaglio, Italy, have earned a total of 38.78 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in first place. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to ask your cooperation in making sure that nothing is thrown onto the ice that is not properly wrapped, as this can cause a real hazard to the skaters. Thank you.
Signore e signori, vorremmo ricordarvi di non gettare oggetti sul ghiaccio non correttamente incartato. Questo può creare dei grossi problemi per i pattinatori. Grazie.
I'd like to ask our final group of skaters to please take the ice for warm-up. Representing Canada, Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon. Representing France, Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder. Representing Israel, Galice and Sergei Saknovsky. Representing Hungary, Nora Hoffman and Attila Elet. And representing France, Nathalie Péchalat and Fabien Bourzat. skaters, this concludes the warm-up. Would you please clear the ice?
La prima coppia dell'ultimo gruppo rappresentante il Canada.
Our next competitors representing Canada, Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon. Representing Canada, Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon.
Fantastic.
the scores, please, for Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon of Canada. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 18.72 points. The program component scores, please. 18.72 points. Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon of Canada have earned a total of 37.44 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in fourth place. The score is for Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder of France. The technical score, please. The technical score is 17.82 points. The program component scores, please. 18.62 points. Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder of France have earned a total of 36.44 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in seventh place.
I prossimi concorrenti, rappresentante Israele.
Our next competitors representing Israel, Galice and Sergei Sapnovsky. Representing Israel, Gali Chert and Sergei Sapnovsky. The scores, please, for Gali Chig and Sergei Sagnovsky of Israel. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 14.80 points. The program component scores, please. 17.27 points. Gali Chig and Sergei Sagnovsky of Israel have earned a total of 31.07 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in 13th place.
La prossima coppia, rappresentante l'Ungheria.
Our next competitors representing Hungary, Nora Hoffmann and Attila Elek. Representing Hungary, Nora Hoffmann and Attila Elek.
Szép volt a második rész, szépen ment, nem kapottatok. Igen, igen, igen.
Viszont hát, nagyon rossz ott a tvízlinél a jég.
Jég, azt láttam.
Az nagyon rossz.
The score stands for Nora Hoffmann and Attila N of Hungary. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 14.37 points. The program component scores, please. 13.16 points. Nora Hoffmann and Attila Elek of Hungary have earned a total of 27.53 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in 18th place.
È la nostra ultima coppia stasera, rappresentante la Francia.
Our final competitors this evening, representing France, Nathalie Péchalas and Fabien Bourza. Representing France, Nathalie Péchalas and Fabien Bourza.
Good shot leaving.
The songs, please, for Nathalie Péchala and Fabien Boursa of France. The technical score, please. Their technical score is 15.16 points. The program component scores, please. 13.43 points. Nathalie Péchala and Fabien Boursa of France have earned a total of 28.59 points in the compulsory dance. They are currently in 16th place. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the compulsory dance competition. You have been a great audience this evening. The second part of the dance competition, the original dance, will take place on Sunday at 7 p.m. I'd like to also make mention of the wonderful work done here in Torino by our amazing volunteers. As you exit the building, please remember to take all of your personal belongings with you. Any objects remaining in the building will be removed by the police. Thank you and good night.
Signore e signori, abbiamo così concluso la gara della danza obbligatoria. La seconda parte della gara, la danza originale, inizia domenica sera alle ore 19. Mentre auguriamo a tutti un buon proseguimento di serata, vi chiediamo di prestare particolare attenzione a non dimenticare gli effetti personali nello stadio. Oggetti trovati incustoditi verranno rimossi dalle forze di sicurezza. Intanto vorremmo fare un grazie particolare a tutti i volontari a questi giochi che fanno un ottimo lavoro dalla mattina alla sera. Grazie e buona serata a tutti.